All right, ladies and ladies, put your hands together for Parvati Khan! Nadeem sahab, kaise hain aap? Aaiye to sahi. I cannot believe I'm standing here talking to you right now. This is absolutely amazing. Parvati Khan, thank you so much for joining me today.
Pleasure. It's my...
My name is Rohini.
Okay, Rohini, hi.
And I just want to say, Jimmy. Aaja, aaja, aaja. I mean, wo gana nahi, phenomenon hai.
Yes.
This is a wonderful thing, because aapki jo puri family hai, it's like your film. Like,
it
Disco
is,
Dancer is.
Is
your film.
And incidentally, there was... my name is Nadeem Khan. I photographed this film.
Awesome.
many moons ago,
yes.
And when you say family, my father wrote this film,
yes.
The late Dr. Rahim Asum Raza.
Yes.
So 80s ka waqt tha, aur us waqt par you were behind the camera, you were behind the mic. Jab film ban rahi thi, aapko laga tha ki ye itna bada cult hit hone wala hai?
Not really. And in fact, Jimmy was the least attended song. It came in as a last minute kind of a song. Everything else was all planned, but Jimmy just came in when it was my naseeb to come in.
And I remember that China recently awarded Jimmy like a national award.
For the country, India.
Exactly.
In the world.
Award.
That's right. Now that has blown my mind. Absolutely. I feel very special about that, because that record no one has ever challenged. No one has ever been able to break that record in the history of not only Indian music, but world music, the world. So for me, I feel extremely special in the world because of Jimmy. Because of Jimmy. And after Jimmy, of course, I've sung so many of Bappji's films. And then I became my own composer and launched 5 albums, super hit pop albums. But Jimmy is reached Hollywood.
Duniya gaegi aapke saath Parvati agar aap 2 line hamare liye gaayenge.
Oh wow.
Hai na?
Yes.
Okay, so are we gonna ask for Jimmy?
Yeah.
Acha.
I gotta hear it from you.
Yeah. We'll sing along, promise.
Yeah.
No, let me hear the demand. Okay.
Jimmy. Aja.
All right.
जब सुभाष जी ने ये फिल्म शुरू की थी तो जेब में कुछ पैसा नहीं था. दिस इज़ अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग आई वांट टू टेल यू. मेरे डैडी के घर आए थे राही साहब के, और उन्होंने कहा था बस मुझे एक फिल्म बनानी है, एक मेरे पास टाइटल है और एक मेरे पास कहानी है और मेरे पास मेरे साथ बप्पी हैं. एंड मुझसे बोले कि तुम्हें फिल्म करनी है. मैंने कहा सुभाष जी बिल्कुल करनी है, बिकॉज ही वॉज़ लाइक सन टू माई फादर. और जब ये फिल्म की थी, कड़की में फिल्म बनाई है, सच्ची कह रहा हूँ. एंड द ओनली थिंग दैट वी डिड वाज वी पुट इन अ लॉट ऑफ पैशन, वी पुट इन अ लॉट ऑफ हार्ड वर्क, वी पुट इन अ लॉट ऑफ आवर्स, एंड नन ऑफ अस वर एवर एक्सपेक्टिंग दैट इज गोइंग टू बी सच अ माइंड ब्लोइंग ब्लॉकबस्टर.
आई हैव वन मोर क्वेश्चन कि आप आज ये फिल्म शायद 20 साल बाद देख रहे हो, बट द फैक्ट कि ये नशा प्रेमियर नाइट्स पे 30 साल बाद देख रहे हो, नशा प्रेमियर नाइट्स पे इट्स गोइंग टू बी एट लिबर्टी सिनेमा, डज दैट यू नो गिव यू गूज़बम्स कि आज आप ये फिल्म बड़े पर्दे पर देखने वाले हैं?
It's like it's happening all over again. It's like it's happening all over again. So we're so very yes, it's like a premiere again. So that's really wonderful, and I'm so happy that I'm still here.
That's amazing.
And the song is just still so famous all over the world.
जितने लोग मुझसे मिलते हैं हमेशा डिस्को डांसर के साथ बप्पी साहब का नाम लेते हैं बप्पी लहरी का.
Do you know that in Russia it's like a national anthem?
Of course.
Do you know that in UK UK MIA
and yes
has done it over? Do you know that in Jim Carrey has made an entry on
Ellen's show?
Yes. So it's like an Adam Sandler has used it. So it's just like. It's something very, very special.
It is.
And I think that's a great milestone.
It's amazing.
It's one of the most rare things that will ever happen in the history of music.
You know, Bappji hamesha is gaane ki baat karte hain, and aaj bhi wo aane wale hain thodi der mein. How was it making that song? Any memories of making that song?
Oh yes, I have so many memories. In fact, I was signed up by HMV and Bidu.
Yes.
The great Bidu.
Boom, boom, Bidu.
Boom, boom, Bidu. I was to sing for Star.
Yeah.
All those songs, and there was a combination between the HMV and Bidu,
okay.
A contract that I had signed, and in those years I was a model also, so a top model.
You can still be a model. I just want to say this right now.
Thank
okay?
you. So sweet of you. So the MD of HMV spotted me on a magazine and heard that I sang. Immediately he signed me up, took me down personally to Bappiji's house. So he and myself, we went to Bappiji. Mithun was there. Bappida was there, B. Subhash was there, and I was so shy to sing. You cannot imagine. Bappiji asked me, can I just hear your voice a little? Will you sing this? Jimmy. So I was, no, I'll sing this too. And he said, no, let me just hear your voice. So I sort of hid behind Nadeem's shoulder and went, Jimmy. And he approved it. Can you believe this? I was completely untrained, unready to sing for a big hit like this. And Bappiji took me down to the World Trade Center where he recorded it. And he was in praises. I couldn't believe we actually took the song.
Can you believe it? This is Parvati Khan I'm standing with. I'm going insane. Well, my mind is on overdrive right now. And it's been amazing to have you guys. Before you go in, mujhe bas kehna hai ki aap aaj aaye. Uske liye bahut bahut shukriya. And I want you to look for my photographer. Hi, photographer. Could we take a nice shot, please? Okay. And could we actually hold Jimmy? Okay. This will be fun. This says Jimmy. Aaja. Yes, please, absolutely.
इतना बड़ा म्यूजिकल बॉलीवुड का आप ही इसको सरप्राइज
किया,
इसके लिए जोरदार तालियां दीजिए इस प्रोड्यूसर जिन्होंने बनाया बी सुभाष जी एंड ऑल द टेक्नीशियंस दे हैव वर्क हार्ड एंड दे हैव ऑल फैंटास्टिक द कैमरामैन इज हियर नदीम भाई और पार्वती खान जिन्होंने जिमी आजा आजा जो चाइना रशिया एक ही गाना है अभी भी Only one that is sung by Parvati Khan.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remember the all sweet high gagana, Jimmy, then the beautiful voice of Parvati Khan.
Everybody, I'm talking to you.
shanti ka message puri duniya bhar mein phailate hue. We want to start the screening, but before I start the screening, few words from you, Parvati.
Well, I feel so special today. I cannot tell you. This is a deja vu, literally. So I'm very happy to be here. The Shema Ruh has actually given us a premiere. We didn't have a premiere during the release of Disco Dancer. So this is it, and Nasha is doing such a fantastic job of this, bringing it to you again. It's wonderful. My Bappila energy, I have to also remember. Dearest, most darling music director, and I've had my debut with him. This is the best debut ever anyone can have in the film industry. Mr. Bappji, thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Give it up for Parvati Khan, everybody. The movie released in 1982, this December, completes 35 years celebrate kar rahe hain. Bhaiya, disco dancer.